Most of the time when we talk about gasoline, we talk in terms of prices. Coming up, you're going to meet a Shippensburg man who is pumped about these pumps. I'll explain why.
Some people leave them in the condition they're in, and other people will strip them down and fix them up.
Out and About, Thursday, only on ABC 27 News at 6.